Namaste. I'm Rosalie and welcome to this guided meditation designed to help you enter the void state, a place of pure potential. Limitless, expansive, and beyond the limits of the body and the mind. As you surrender every part of your being to the silence and the vastness of the void, you may find yourself journeying into an out-of-body experience, or you may rest in a place of pure being, pure consciousness, or you may find yourself in a deep, restful sleep. Welcome whatever experience is most needed for you at this time. No pressure, no expectations. Allow whatever happens next to flow with ease and trust that whatever happens is most needed for you at this time. After guiding you to this place of pure being, pure consciousness, my voice will slip away, allowing you to continue whatever experience you're having. Let's begin. Lie down in your most comfortable position. Take a few moments here to stretch your legs out, letting your feet flop to the side. And you might imagine creating a little cocoon for yourself, a sacred space where you can feel warm, safe, protected. A space of deep rest where you can fully let go. Make any final adjustments here to really land into the support beneath you. The whole body cradled, supported, and held by the surface beneath you. Throughout this practice, I invite you to remain completely still. But if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving, but then return to stillness. Let's begin with a deep, long inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. And again. One more. Breathing in and out through the nose, and allow your body to find its natural breathing rhythm. With every inhale, turn your attention inwards. With every exhale, allow any tension to drain from the body. With every inhale, could you go deeper and deeper within? With every exhale, allowing the whole of you to soften, release. Letting go. releasing any sense of effort. There's nothing left for you to do. No thinking, no planning. Just being fully right here, right now. Might you bring your awareness down into your heart space, the center of your chest, connecting to the wisdom of the heart. From this space, could you call in your sankalpa, or a heartfelt intention? Perhaps you're working with your own, or for this practice, you might like to welcome the sankalpa. I am pure consciousness. I am pure consciousness. Internally whisper your sankalpa to yourself 3 times, feeling it through every cell and every part of your body as you say it. I am pure consciousness. We will begin a short rotation of awareness now. This is different from other body scans you might have done with me. As we move through the body, could you imagine that part of your body as a hollow, empty space, almost transparent, without substance, without volume, as if your skin is merely a shell covering a totally hollow inner space. You might imagine your breath flowing through this empty space as we flow to each part of the body, like a wind moving through you, effortlessly cleansing, clearing, creating space. Beginning at the top of the head, gathering all your awareness, all your attention at the top of the head. Hollow and empty as we flow down through the forehead, down to the eyes, completely letting go, flowing down the cheeks to the lips, the chin, the jaw softening, and to the ears, listening. The whole face and head, hollow, empty. The breath flowing like a gentle wind, flowing down the neck to the shoulders, flowing down the arms to the elbows, the wrists, the palms, all the way down to the fingertips. Sensing both arms and hands. Sensing the skin covering the arms and hands, and completely hollow on the inside. Gathering your awareness back at the heart space. Center the chest. Flowing down the belly, the back, down to the hips, awareness flowing down the thighs, to the knees, through the lower legs, to the ankles, the soles of your feet, all the way down to the tips of your toes, sensing the outline, the contours of both legs and feet, and sensing the inside, hollow, empty. Sensing now the whole right side of the body. Sensing the outline, the contour, the right side of the body. The hollow on the inside. The breath flowing through like a gentle wind. Shifting over now from the right to the whole left side, sensing the whole left side of the body, the outline, the contour, empty on the inside. Now the whole body as one, sensing the whole body as one. Inside the whole body, hollow, light, cleansed and clear. From the inside out. Now notice the natural flow of your breath. Waves of breath flowing in and out. Observing the whole body. Breathing itself. we'll count the breaths down from 10 to 1. And with each count, dropping down into deeper and deeper levels within yourself. Inhale 10, exhale 10, inhale 9, exhale 9, inhale 8, exhale 8, continuing all the way down to 1. Now let the counting go as your awareness rests deep within the body, empty, dissolving all sensations, simply drop away. The body dissolved. And allow yourself to drift inwards, deeper and deeper still, as the body dissolves into emptiness. Allowing yourself to enter the infinite void of your mind, this place of pure potential, pure creation, limitless, vast, pure consciousness. Here there is no history, no noise, no expectations, no thoughts. There is only you, the purest part of you, pure consciousness. Might you surrender to the vastness before you. Allow your entire being to be absorbed into the void. As you allow yourself to expand into the infinite potential that abides here, anything is possible. Drifting deeper and deeper still, just let. Surrender. vast darkness, expansive, free. And remember your intention for this practice. You are pure consciousness. Allow yourself to simply rest in this space of pure potential as you bask in the truest part of you, pure consciousness. I will leave you here in this space to continue whatever experience you're having as you bask in the void, in the realm where anything is possible.